yesterday I found this picture on Facebook where there seems to be a lot of ice floats that have been washed up on the shore. And I asked around where I might possibly find those. Apparently they're pretty high and we have some great weather here. And I really want to go and see them. So I'm going to go out where they said there might be those ice floats and we'll see if we find them. Where they said these ice floats could be found was a place called Tranvik. It's on the northern shores of the, what should we call it, inland lake more or less, called Lumparn. And it's believed that that place is a former meteor crater from I don't know when, but it's really old, I guess. So apparently my first try finding the ice floes that have washed ashore was a failure. So we're going to try another route and see if we can find them over there instead. So our first attempt failed at finding ice floes. And actually during our second attempt we them